Welcome to this channel. I'm going to make a saltwater capacitor in this video. What I'm doing is poking a hole in the cap and adding a rounded electrode. I'm using some copper tubing, and that setup works well. It prevents corona loss. When you're done using these capacitors, make sure to discharge them before storage, as they can hold the charge for a very long time.